A Beaver Township murder suspect pleaded not guilty in court today. Gerald McMannis is accused in the November stabbing of his roommate, Joseph Cotullo. Prosecutors say Cotullo was stabbed multiple times inside a home on Lesher Road. McMannis is charged with murder and stealing a car. The judge continued the $2 million bond.